Don't know what happened. Some time later, okay. What the hell is this? It's this shit freaks me out, you know? The word reality. Like, why do you need to wear something like this?
Where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
Yep, sure. Cloud system link.
Alright, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn.
Okay.
But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable.
Okay.
If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately.
Sure.
Now for your...
I'm gonna go for
samurai.
And saved. Now, bear... Scanning your personal profile.
What is this? What the hell is this?
Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal or
is some kind
Who
of
can
IRL
say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it.
Okay.
So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
See, I'm not a homo, but like fully respect to the people in LGBT community, but I'm gonna go with Sky.
Rather go with Sky.
Yep.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the cloud.
Not here to pay and play. Just want some info.
Ah, unfortunately, that we do not sell. Should you change your mind, come back.
All right, I changed my mind. I'll pay.
Temptation is often too strong to resist. Please jack in.
Okay.
There you go.
We paid $500 for this?
The payments come through.
That's
the
it?
Entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first. Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you.
Oh.
Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
Oh my God, this is so creepy.
I just want to talk to her, that's all.
Please, no need for concern. Your doll will talk to you about anything you wish.
Why is this so weird?
I'm sorry, did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu, let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef.
That it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Deposit your weapons? Why would I do that?
They're willing to spread their legs for you. Sad.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
But we still have our sword, right? Black unicorn. I mean, it shows down there that we have it.
Guess that makes you a real deviant.
What do we need to do?
Hi.
Who's
I'm
this?
Sky, and you must.
Oh, our name's Vincent.
Vincent.
V. Just V. Only people who know me real well. Can use my real name.
Okay then. V.
It's just so weird, you know?
Welp, looks like this'll be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
Should I say safe word?
Samurai.
Oh, what's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
Need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened?
I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker, what do you know about her?
Okay.
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little... It's a friend.
Yeah, whatever. I don't wanna... You're good looking. What?
Answer the question. Do it. And then you can get back to whatever it is you do.
Here's what I don't do. Spill to any rando who walks in here.
How about those good looks of yours? Be a shame if they dip below club standards.
Anyone besides me comes around looking for her.
I wonder what happens to a doll that suddenly goes ugly. Now, Evelyn Parker.
Why is she called a doll?
You know something, so talk.
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know.
Why do they call strippers dolls? This is so weird.
Shit like that.
Yeah, just skip this.
Who's Tom?
A doll.
Where'll I find him?
VIP area.
What
Thanks.
The hell? I'm not gonna pay for that. I already paid $500 for nothing. Literally just going
I can't
in.
Get in? What's that mean? I'm here every...
Wow. What?
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself.
Oh my god. Submachine gun. Let me just level up. Comfort. Quick melee attacks. Let's go. Oh my. Now what? Now what, you little bitch? Okay, let's get the katana ready. No bullets. I got it. Let's go. All dead. And I'm gonna... there's more. What I'm gonna do? Take the pistol. We got so many things right now. But lots, loads and loads amount of things right now. This one. I'm gonna just eat everything. One bullet in this thing. We got some bullets. This have bullets? Yes, we have bullets for this. Let's check our inventory now. We got something good. Yeah, we got an assault rifle with, but we don't need. Okay, let's just like this. Let's change this for this assault. This submachine gun.
What do you want? Don't shoot me. Don't hurt.
Relax, you're not in trouble.
Who the hell is this?
Just
is this Tom?
Wanna talk for a little. Where's Evelyn? Need to talk to her urgently.
What the hell is he wearing?
Are you mad at her or something?
No. Know where she is or not.
She's not here. Tried calling her more than once, no answer.
Okay.
Heard she was chipping a new faceplate in a clinic in Osaka. No, Oslo.
Okay.
Evelyn tell you personally she was going away?
No. Just didn't show up for work. Wasn't picking up either, so I asked Woodman what was up. Told me she left. Like I said.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest then. Who is he?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Okay.
Could it be Woodman?
Manager.
Shed some light on the show. Man can only dream. The skull sponges in his...
Let's go to this Woodman's office. Oh, some good loot finally. Okay, someone's here. Dead. Loot all this. Oh, he was hiding here all the time. Shard, how many shards do we have? Got a lot of VIP things for Cloud. No, we cannot jump. Okay, the story is pretty interesting until now, you know. Left something? Yep. F force open, use technical ability, we can't do anything. What should we do? Can't force open. What we can do is technical, we need to upgrade our technical abilities, open perks, skill progression, crafting. Oh my god, we need one more. How do you do that? I forgot how to do that. What should we do now? Why did I upgrade this? Can we not upgrade this? Like, can we get this back or somehow? I don't know, probably we can or we cannot. Okay, how do I get this back? I can't. What can I do? Oh, there's something right there. There's something right here. Can we go from here? Yes, we can. Okay, we found a new way, guys.
Chill, keep calm. I'm looking for a girl. Things got out of hand out of here.
Let's go. How was that? No get hurt. Out. Just gonna go for headshots. Come on. So easy, this thing is. Oh my god.
Well, aren't you the king of fuck ups?
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his comp?
Okay.
That just might work.
You got a lot of stuff from here. How are you specializing?
Sold her off to a ripper.
Ship was busted. Go to center to get it patched up.
Okay.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream. You come out
alone. Ship was busted. Go to center to get it patched up.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream.
Something in here? Probably something. Okay, let's collect this.
Left her purse.
Could have had more than one.
All the shit's in it though. Must have left in a hurry.
I think we got everything. Wait, everything. Down.
Finally, some
real there? Did she just fall in front of me? He just fall in front of me? Oh, they're gonna die if you come. Gotta be. Jeez. Let's go ahead.
I'm required to return your weapon.
Weapons back. Let's go.